Johnny.
Go on, mate.
What the fuck is that?
Mate Heather. You're going to be working with her.
Alright, here we go.
Is this all you got?
Well, there's more at the lockup, apparently, mixed lockup, but we're still with sort of transition.
Okay.
You know.
You got safe house?
Safe house, let's have a look. No. Last Boy Scout? Bruce Willis?
Nah. Be honest, mate, I was only just hiring the videos because Mick was a, you know what I mean, he's a mate of mine, so.
Oh, all right,
you know
what I mean? See.
So I'll,
Oh, okay. Yeah,
don't worry about it, mate. Yeah?
Oh, all right then.
All right.
Okay.
It's alright, mate.
Alright then, not to worry.
Yeah.
Cheers.
To be honest, mate, I only used to do a favour for Mike. I never really watched them, if I'm honest.
Well, you've got Mick's number, so if you change your mind.
Nah, just don't come back. We don't want you around here again. Sorry, mate.
Okay. Alright.
All the best, though.
Sorry about that.
Good luck with that.
Alright, thanks, then.
Bye.
Cheerio.
Put a petty filo down, mate. That's not going to help.
It's going to go fucking bad in the sun, isn't it?
Is it?
But we eat it, yeah.
Oh. Well, when you've had that, we'll start with your training. You're not a completely lost cause, G-Dog.
No, I think I've got potential.
What it is, it's your confidence, mate, and it's learning the tricks.
Yeah.
They get you from sitting there to sitting there with that stunner.
So I've got the confidence, but only when I'm, like, drunk, and then when I'm drunk, I just make a fool of myself, and I'm doing something wrong, obviously, but, I'm a little bit sceptical about the whole game stuff, but that's why you're here, I guess, to tell me otherwise.
Fred? Got someone here to see you.
Yeah?
Hello, Father. How are you?
You brought me in for?
He wanted to see you.
What do you want to see me for?
It's been a long time. I want my family back in my life.
It's all right if we come in then.
Well, I suppose you're going to have to, aren't you?
All right, Pops. Go on.
Well, we'll see how you get on with the DVD, but, I'm trying to run a business here, so.
Yeah, that's fair enough, but, sorry about that. It's just, not really interested, so.
All right, then.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, sorry about that.
All right, all the best, then.
All right, yeah. Good luck with it all.
All right, cheers.
All right, see ya.
Tell him what you did in King's Cross.
Yeah, tell me what. I don't know if I want to know what you did in King's Cross.
I made a quick buck. I was earning a couple of hundred every night.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's me.
Well, how would that happen? What, taxi driving or something?
Yeah.
Tour guide?
Tell him.
I was sucking men off.
Oh, I'm disgusted.
You made 200 quid a night though, perhaps.
Well, can't knock that.
And I invested it all in the commune.
You invested it in the commune?
You guys are welcome to come and visit me in the commune.
Doris, do you want to go to a commune?
No, she doesn't want to go to a commune.
What's Dad? Mum's been dead for 3 years now.
No need to rub that in, son.
She's gone. You weren't even at her funeral, Paul.
Where's she buried?
We don't know. They lost the body.
Oh, how'd she go?
Lost it in transit. Went in her sleep in the night in agony.
Right, G-Dog. First we start with a theory, and then we get on to the practical.
Okay.
You're not a completely lost cause, mate. Only needs a few tweaks.
I'm right in the actual bedroom stage, but let's just get in there. That's the problem.
Yeah, you get there on your own, all right. You want to be a PUA, a pick-up artist.
Yeah.
You want to be a natural.
Yeah. True, yeah. Okay.
We all want to be naturals, but we can't.
Yeah, okay.
So we have to learn the skills.
Okay,
the
then skills. What's in this stupid book? Bloody book? Come on, then. Just tell me. What's first?
First is selecting a target.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's her for the time being.
Step two, approach and open.
Alright, okay.
Sit back down, we're doing theory.
Right, okay.
That was a poignant lesson. Right, memory
okay,
peg.
Yep, okay.
Step three, demonstrate value.
Mm-hmm.
Why should she pay any interest to you? You're like all those other blokes that walk up, all those other AFCs.
Exactly, that's what the problem is. It's like, how do I, you know what I mean? If I've got no value, how, or you like pretend you've got value.
First you open, for example. You walk up, excuse me, body language, away from her, like you're going to leave any second now. Why are you going to leave? Most guys want to stay.
Uh-huh.
That's already put her on the back foot.
Oh, right, I see, yeah. Be like, treating mean, like.
Then you could use, for example.
Just walk up and go, you're a bit of a cunt, isn't you?
Yeah, negging comes later, and that's probably a bit too much.
Oh, right.
Let's say, for example, me and my friends have been talking.
Yeah.
We've been asking who lies more, men or women. And you ask for their opinion.
And, okay, yeah. So they just go, men. And you go, oh, right, I reckon it's women.
You're going to be a tough nut to crack, G-Dog. A tough nut to crack.
I'll let me see how that works.
I'm going to come round on Sunday, cook you all a meal.
Yeah, that's more like it, Paul. That's the chippest way.
What, I'm bringing your gay friends, I suppose?
They're not gay
so-called
friends.
He's not gay. He's not gay?
No, he just did it for the cash.
Ah, yeah. Fair enough. No, 200 quid a night, you say?
Yeah.
King's Cross?
Yeah.
What, is it still 200 quid a night?
Probably more now.
On more
a,
now?
On a good Saturday, 500.
500 quid? 500 quid would pay for a good weekend.
Doris, Keith's leaving now.
What, we're going, are we?
Yeah. I've told your mother.
It wasn't much of a reconciliation. Well,
what'd you expect?
You right, Paul?
Well, yeah, can I have a hug, Dad?
Don't know where those... Yeah, you can have a hug, son. Don't know where those... 200 quid a night, you say?
Well, yeah.
500 at the weekends?
Yeah, I'd do it.
Just outside the station?
Outside the station.
Yeah. Well, very interesting.
Come on, Paul.
Very interesting. Which platform?
No, outside the station.
Just outside the station. Well, they're off now, Doris.
He's not going to hug you, Paul. There's no point.
I'll come around Sunday, yeah?
If you must.
Paul, come on, let's go. You've seen Dad now.
Bring some meat.
Meat? I'll try and win the meat raffle.
Yeah, if you could.
Come on.
Not pork.
See you later, Pops.
Say goodbye to Doris.
She's gone, Dad.
She's gone? She's out?
No, it doesn't matter. See you later, Pops.
You want to get them out in the sun so I can take
yeah,
a look?
Yeah, sure thing.
You alright, mate? What are you doing?
Just slip there.
Yeah?
Treacherous down there.
It's a bit slippy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you know what, actually? I've just remembered I don't have a VHS player anymore.
Oh, well, cheers then.
Okay. Yeah.
All the best.
Cheers anyway. Yeah.
Cheers.
Thanks, man.
Read that. All of it now.
It's like fucking 6,000 pages.
Yeah, well, it's pages. Taken you a long time not to pull, hasn't it? Get reading, bitch. Open your eyes. Am I ready to be a PUA?
Who the bloody hell are you? Where's Michael?
I'm J-Pop.
Where's Michael?
I'm your new video
what
man.
What are you doing here? What do you want, boy?
I'm the video man. I'm J-Pop.
Where's Michael?
I've bought the business from Michael, so I'm your new video
have
man.
You? So what have you got there now J-Pop. You're here? Don't touch me, you stink.
Selection.
What is this fucking shit? Coming in socks. Come on, Eileen. Big black cock with pearly white cum. Rubbish! Where's the good stuff that Mike had? Mike, oh!
So, yeah, I mean, do you want to hire a video or...?
Yeah, I'll have the lot, thanks.
Okay. You want to hire the lot then, yeah?
No, I bloody don't. You're being deliberately obtuse. Fuck off now. Where's Michael? Don't bloody come back!
They're going to love to see you, G-Dog, J-Pop.
You know what, Barry?
What?
I just want to go back to the commune. It's been a tough day. That stuff with Dad took a lot out of me.
Well, don't you want to come and see him now?
Maybe another time. I don't think I'm in the best mood.
Oh, right. So
it's been great all you've done.
It's not
going to
be another 5 years, is it?
No.
So we'll see each other
again,
we'll
go for a beer, yeah?
All right,
I'll text you.
Yeah. Take care, Paul.
You take care. I'll give you a buzz.
All right. Oh, and Paul. Be
be strong.
Thanks.
In your heart. Oh, and Paul. Nothing. Oh, Paul. See you later.
See you, Barry. Come boy.
Yeah. Alright.
Started yet, G-Dog. That was just a theory.
Yeah.
Now comes the practical.